Are you interested in going to college in America or the UK, Australia, Singapore, or Europe? What's ahead for you? Those places can offer you a better quality of professor, better laboratories, access to better jobs. It's a new opportunity and it's available to you. But there's so much you must do, and most do it poorly. The IELTS, their essay, the essay on why do you love our college, all are done at the last minute and done poorly. If you're taking the IELTS, they'll ask you questions like,
describe a time you went to a museum.
What am I supposed to say to that? And meanwhile, they're writing down these grades for you. But we can teach you how to comfortably say what you think easily in English so you can succeed. The application essay. What should I say? These questions we never think about and don't know the answer to. But we can help you figure out who you are. This is not going to get it done. That's not the approach that's going to win. Yeah, no. If you apply yourself, if you write down what you really think, write down what shows who you are as a person, and then we can help you take your essay and improve it. We know what that college admissions officer is looking for. We want your essay of the 900 they read that week to be unique, to tell your story, to tell about you and your goals and why they should accept you. And they do want to accept students from Vietnam. They really do. So please work with us. We'll help you get organized and learn the things that you need to know to succeed. When you were a little kid, your mom and dad looking forward for a great life for you, and you can have a life that they never could. Things have changed. So now that you're a grown-up, make your mom and dad proud. Work hard, get into the college you deserve, and put a smile on their face.